Let's just leave me stuck in the hot spot.